Solution Domain presents How to Check Transaction History in PhonePe. Open PhonePe app. Just click on History. All these are your entire transaction history. What makes PhonePe app better than Google Pay app is PhonePe has month categories and filters option. Click on month. Select month for which you want to see transaction details month wise and click on apply button. Next is categories. In this you can see transaction details related to cashback, merchant payments, money received, recharge and bill payments, self transfers and money sent. Check mark and click on apply button. Next one is filters. In this you can see transaction details related to Beam UPI or bank account, PhonePe wallet and status like failed or successful transactions. Check mark and click on apply button. Back to PhonePe home screen, click on to contact and choose a contact for which you want to see individual transaction. For example, I'm selecting this contact. Here you can see individual transaction history. Just click on paid or received transaction to see details like date, time, transaction ID, credited to which bank details. And this is how we check transaction history in PhonePe app. That's it guys. Thanks for watching.